I'm Derek Mast with Paradise Energy, and today we are in Annapolis, Maryland to take a look at one of the coolest systems I think we've ever installed. We've got solar, we've got battery, we've got generator, we have load management. We're gonna take a look at all of it and give you a walkthrough to see what everything is. First off, let's talk about the solar. This is a 100 panel ground mount, and we're using 400 watt Q cell panels for a total of 40 kW. These panels are powering four SMA Sunny Boy inverters at 7.7 kW each. Those panels come back here to these inverters, which convert it into usable power and sends it all the way over to our house and our battery system. This is basically an off-grid system powered by these four Sunny Island inverters. They in turn are powered by these 12 AxiStorage 10 kW batteries that flank me on either side. And how this works is the Sunny Islands see the power from the batteries. They make the grid for the house. The house is entirely powered just off of this. The solar is then tied into the house loads. And as the solar produces throughout the day, it either powers the house loads or gets fed back into this battery system. Even though this functions like an off-grid system, the Sunny Islands are still tied to the grid. So if they need grid power, they will pull from the grid to charge the batteries. If the solar is producing too much for the batteries to be able to absorb that, that power will get pushed back out onto the grid and the customer will get credit for that. So if the grid power goes down, the Sunny Islands will continue to operate as designed, the pulling from the battery power and feeding the house. If the battery charge gets too low, the Sunny Island is wired to the generator to call it to turn it on and charge the batteries. But even though this battery system is hilariously large, we still want to be able to manage our load so that we can reduce the load on our battery if the grid goes down, so we don't need to turn on the generator so often. That's where the Lumin panel comes in. The Lumin panel is installed to intercept a bunch of circuits like HVAC, well pump, high energy loads that we would like to cut off if the grid goes down so as to save on battery power. And all of that can be controlled through the customer's phone. Out here we have a Generac 22 kW generator. These usually always turn on when the grid goes down, but in our case, since we have batteries, this only needs to turn on when the batteries get down to a certain level. And here we reach the end of our journey through this really unique system. As the solar goes through and charges the batteries and feeds the house, any of that excess comes right through this disconnect, through this meter, and earning you credit, letting you save with every sunrise.